Nubcake with
Leetsauce.
You just having a jumping good time?
Yes. Oh, behind you.
Behind me? Ah, no likey. Welcome back, everyone, to more Borderlands. Oh. Nope. No, thank you. Did not order that. That's fire in my butt. Oh, there's one more. Oops, that was the... Yeah, okay, I'm okay. Whoa! Let's beef the...
I got an energy.
You're getting all the cheese. Oh, it's telling me that we're probably too low or something. We may run into something nasty. Yep, I saw. It said on the screen. Did you spend your point already?
Not yet.
Okay. I'm gonna aggro this next group in 15 seconds. 15. 14. 2-1-0.
I'm ready.
If I can see him. Let me see your head. Oh, I can see yours. There we go. Fire damage does a lot. I'm good for health.
Is pretty much kind of like a Condi.
Well, with that, I would say, yeah. That gun.
Mm-hmm. Also, the fact that you could like level up her elemental damage a lot.
Oh, yeah, that too. I guess this is a spot you can just snipe stuff from.
Except they jump high.
That's not good. Something's hitting me from over here, yep. That's big, that's big, that's big, that's big. Run away, run away, run away. Run away, run away, run away! I can't see it. I can't see it. Where'd it go? I'm gonna die! I'm way back at the start. Costed me 244.
Please. I think I can take it.
You can do it! I'm coming back. Did not expect that. I was gonna throw a bunch of grenades at it. Uh
oh! Oh no, I'm dying. We're not
here. Sup?
Hello. Anyone need help? I'm dying. Help.
Oh, if I hold E, okay. There we go.
If I killed it, I should have gone back up from that. But I guess you killed it.
Must have. I threw a bunch of grenades at it. There's health right there.
Where?
What's this? Explosive longbow.
See, if my other weapon hadn't run out ammo, I think we probably would have done better. I guess I should increase the capacity of that one. Of the pistol. We killed a badass.
We killed a badass. Do you want this explosive longbow? It's a teleporting grenade.
Sure. You don't need it?
Well, I think I like my exploding ones, because they do lots of extra damage.
Okay.
Otherwise, I'd sell it for 291.
How much damage does it say your grenade mod does?
Mine says 11.
This one is 20.
Yeah, but I have like the main grenade and then a bunch of little grenades.
Okay. Hooray! What do we do now? More seeds?
Yep, we just go up.
Hooray! I should probably switch to weapons with more ammo.
Three seeds.
Alright, I have my SMG out.
This looks like it's going to be a no return trip. Where do you see him?
Oh no, he's
higher, and right there.
There it is.
Oh, there we go. Oh, I'm glad we didn't go down there. I don't know if I'll have enough ammo to kill these guys. show me your pretty face. There's one down. Can you hit? Audio stopped.
Does that mean we took an air bomb?
Maybe.
I helped snipe a little bit, but like, yeah, with the layout I have with the controller, it's like better I don't. It just hit fire.
I'm hearing stuff though.
Oh, you're hearing things?
Yeah.
Is it the
oh, hi!
Again?
If I can hit. Can't hit anything today. There we go.
Same.
Oh, there's some more coming in.
Got another shield.
I got another shield?
Yeah, so you got another shield.
Oh.
Probably check it, make sure to switch it back if you don't like the new one.
Fire resistance, 83 capacity. Actually, you kind of need my regen shield, don't you? Or did you still have a regen shield?
Oh, I still have one, I think. I should probably put that on.
Yeah, in the downtime. Okay, so these guys are clear. Is there anything around here to pick up? This is just a circle, okay. Oh, there was another nest up here. No, that's what it was.
A seed.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay, the next one is further in the cave. Are we silly taking on this higher level quest? Although we kind of cheesed it a little bit.
Yeah. Well, this one we kind of did, like, just shoot from above.
Hey, if they're going to be there and they're going to be snipeable, I'm going to snipe them.
We're not okay. That far off. Big ones. I mean, we're level 8, soon 9, and they're like level 10.
Yeah.
And so they're doable, I think. We just have to, like, as soon as our shield is like completely down, like run away and avoid damage until it's up.
Let's kind of hang back, snipe stuff from a distance, get them to come to us so we don't get surrounded.
Okay.
I'm gonna look in here. Don't see anything to shoot. You just shot something.
I was trying to aim and I accidentally shot.
Okay, there we go. I see something moving. Are they coming for us? No, they're just hanging out. Okay, they should be coming for us. Yell at me. Uh-oh, run away, run away. Okay. I thought that was one of the badass guys.
Oh.
But it was just an adult.
The badasses are huge.
Oh. Another shield.
Mm-hmm. It's like the kind I picked up.
Fast recharge?
Yes.
Okay. I'm gonna spend my point here.
Okay, you leveled up again? Wow.
I have one more point to go before I max this one thing.
Okay.
So I think this area from the top there is clear. Yeah, I don't see anything up there. I'm gonna take this guy. Okay, yeah, we're good.
You say that, and then like 5 seconds later, a badass comes out.
Mm-hmm. Or like three of them.
Oh my god. I don't want to jinx it.
Well, we already had two.
Three, technically.
Well, yeah, but two at once.
One we already fought, and then yeah, two at once, so we just kind of sniped from afar.
What is this, repeater?
So yeah, that longbow mod is actually helpful.
You liked it?
Yeah.
Okay.
I like watching it just like vanish and then appear on the other side. It entertained me.
It's entertaining.
Yes.
Hmm, this is a bushy area. Oh, we got stuff. We might want to back up after this guy shows me his face. I don't want to shoot you in the butt. There we go. Stop running around. Bam. Can't see. Oh, there it is. There we go. I don't know what I just picked up.
It makes your grenades bounce. I believe.
Yep. They're bouncy. I'm okay with mine.
Okay. You can always sell it.
Yep. Or ask you if you want it.
I'm good with the one.
Oh, hey!
Oh,
weapons.
What'd you pick up?
258 damage.
You picked up a rocket launcher?
Yes.
We can use that on the badass.
Nope, I can't.
Oh, you can't? Why not?
No, it's level 10.
Oh, okay, never mind it.
I need one more level.
Alright.
7,000 experience, and I can use it.
Alright.
Alright!
Alright.
Alright!
Alright.
Alright. seats, yep. Okay. Okay, so one level for the rocket launcher. Ooh. I guess this would be one of the side areas with a nice weapon. Are these crystals anything? Can you go up and poke them? Mine them? I don't have a pickaxe. Or the diamond?
I don't think you can mine them.
Can I make diamond armor from it? The diamond pickaxe? And enchant it with, like, feather falling? Oh wait, this isn't Minecraft, right? Ready to go? Okay.
Yes.
Ready to go?
Yes.
Okay. I wasn't sure if you disconnected or not.
No, I was just changing my shield out again.
Maybe I should swap the shield out when I'm not. Okay, so this is fire resistant. A3. You switched to what?
I switched to the one that recharges faster.
Mine recharges faster.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I switched to the one that recharges faster for me and that has a bit more capacity.
Again, it says fast recharge rate. Does that mean it's fast recharge rate faster than what it says?
When you look at it in the in your bag, it says underneath the capacity, it has a recharge rate, and it shows a number there.
But if it says fast recharge under that, does that make it recharge faster than what it says?
It means, well, that's, it means that that one's one of the ones that recharges faster.
So like the recharge rate isn't accurate.
Hold on.
Because my healing one says 71 capacity, 9 second recharge rate, and then very slow health regen. Whereas this other one says 71 capacity, 13 recharge rate, and then fast recharge.
Yeah, it's just describing what the shield does. It recharges fast.
But the recharge rate is higher than my other one.
It's higher than the one that, the healing one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I should go by what the recharge rate says?
Yeah.
Okay.
The thing in the words is pretty much, it's just describing it. Kinda tells you what it does.
If it has specialty. I'll try it. I think I'll try it.
Okay.
Okay.
So the higher the number there is, the faster it recharges. I think. Like I said, it's been years since I played this. So. Even if I haven't played it in years, I still wouldn't remember anything.
Did I aggro him? Oh jeez, I did aggro something. Your fire damage is really good. There's a lot of enemies in there. So if you had an acid one, they wouldn't really do much to the guys that spit acid.
Yeah. If I use an acid against a corrosive one against these guys, it would only do like damage that the bullet does, not the elemental damage.
Follow both of these. Oh, I should swap up to my regen shield while we're out of combat.
Did you get injured?
Yep. That'd be it. I think this one was better, but I don't know. Well, we will find out. That is an adult skag. Okay, I'm gonna hang out back here and then take a pot shot. Ready?
Do you want me to go in the front?
Give me a second here, I'm just reloading. If it okay, I'm really reloaded. Is this the assault rifle? Yeah, this is the one that I wanted to reload. Is that his butt?
Yeah.
That's his butt. I don't want to shoot butt.
Shoot in the butt.
Biome. Biome. Never mind. That does not actually do more. God, the shield is better.
I was just like hanging out down there.
Okay, I'm gonna swap back to my healing shield. Yeah, I think the other one does actually do it faster.
The other one recharges faster.
Yeah.
Than the healing?
No, the healing one recharges slower.
Mm-hmm.
So whenever I'm in combat.
When you're in combat, you're gonna have the faster recharging one, and then when you're out of combat, switch to if you're hurt to the other one.
Yeah.
This is amazing.
Okay. Cool. Do you want the shredder,
yeah,
or do you want
the
sniper? Oh, it's a sniper. This is less damage. Huh.
Oh. Isn't that better than the one you have already?
No, it does 60. Mine does a 72.
What about the accuracy and fire rate?
Slightly. Oh, they're trying to yell at us. Oh, I'm full. I can't take anything else.
Oh, you're collecting all the weapons. Do you want the shotgun?
Hang on. Give me a second here. I'm gonna drop something so I can compare. I'll drop this. Okay. And then compare it to sniper. So the one that I have equipped right now does 12 more damage, slightly less accuracy, but we're talking like a percent and a half. That one does faster fire rate. And that's about it. But it's worth a lot to sell.
So you're gonna carry to sell?
Maybe.
You could do that. Would you rather have the shotgun?
The shredder is a shotgun?
Yes.
Well, you're the shotgun gal.
Okay.
How much is this worth? 87. 41. 40. Check that one. If you have room for the other gun down there, you can grab it to sell. I'm gonna throw a grenade at this guy. Should be fun. Oh yeah, I like that way better. Grab a grenade, and then I'm gonna throw a grenade at this guy for fun. Ooh, over there. Have a grenade. And I'm gonna grab a grenade. Guys, you're making so much noise. Oh, this is the wrong one. Yeah, I just gotta get the last one. That worked. Okay. I was expecting some sort of a trap or something when I got the last one, so that's why I didn't get it yet.
Oh, okay.
And there I am.
Oh, I almost threw myself.
No trap, apparently.
We jump down here, anything you want?
Yeah, I'll jump down here.
Okay.
This is where we came in.
I guess. Oh. Look at that.
Worked out!
It came down now.
That's when we ended that other one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Bonehead. There's level 10, and we're getting close up to there. I think we'll try Bonehead next, actually. Uh-oh. I'm still on my other one. Something else? Ah,
like
close
that?
Range.
Do you want a sticky?
Explosive sticky.
Do you want it?
What is this? What is it? I don't know what it is. From? Nope.
Wait, this
oh, it's oh, it's just a normal sticky. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Nah.
You can sell it, or do you
okay.
want the gun back?
I'll trade that gun for that sticky bomb any day. Thank
okay.
you. I can just run past anything else around here. Apparently you didn't run into anything at all, so that worked.
Yeah, I didn't. They just make noises, because they like to make noises.
If you need healing, step right up.
Okay, one of these, one of these, this. Nope, don't want to sell that. 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 Keeping these just in case. Keeping that definitely. Sell this. Okay.
Oh.
What do you have? Wow, that's expensive. What do you have?
You can always trust
junk.
The gun at your
okay.
side.
I'm good to go. Is it purpley? I think it's purpley. You good to go?
Almost.
I'm not doing anything. Not doing anything.
You can't ever be too rich, too good looking, or too well armed.
combat rifle. Okay, this won't let me get any more, right? This won't let me get any more, nope. And this won't let me get any more. No, I didn't get a sniper one from here. Hmm. Launcher? Nearly level 10. Turning in all these quests should get me there. Is that a solar panel? Must be. Huh.
Isn't that a purple shield?
Oh, it's a solar panel for here. Yeah, that one's like 10,000.
Yeah.
You good?
I just spent a bunch on upgrades for ammo.
Upgrade? Oh, the little ammo upgrades? Good to go?
Yep.
Whee! Textures loading in. Oh, we got doggies. Okay, well, that was...
Hmm. You're just taking out all the doggies.
Well, they're kind of like level 2, so I don't think I even need to headshot them.
You just melee them.
Must be up there.
You're not a skag, are you? No?
This one first.
Shoot
Skag. Well, demon spawner axe, second cousin, that's my old leg, alright. Hooey. Didn't count for the stench, but I think I can make it work. Scar got what I deserve. Great, ah, Shirley. Don't call me Shirley. Appreciate you bringing this back to me. Thank you kindly. TK's wave. Ride the wave. Ding novice, and there's something. Did you get a gun?
I don't know, I'm checking. Did you get an achievement right now?
Yeah, I just got two.
Oh, wow.
Well, this is a shoddy. Yes. Okay, so it's a picture. You did get a gun?
Yes.
The TK's wave?
Yes.
Hmm. So it's giving us the same. That's interesting.
Better shoddy than the one I just got.
This might give you a sniper. Can't believe you waded through skag infested vomit and crusty caves just so I won't starve in the coming season. That's right, my neighbor of you. And I won't want you to have this. You better come back in a few months and I'll cook you some of my famous blade flour stew. Ooh, magazine size. Nice. But it's worse damage than what I have. Skill point. Ah, okay, so it does unlock both. Nice.
I just realized he made a person here.
You mean his new wife?
Yeah.
She's Cletus.
Cletus?
Cletus, yeah.
Oh my
She's
goodness.
Cletus.
So we're gonna go after Bonehead now?
Yeah, we're gonna go after Bonehead. But first of all, what we're gonna do is, probably we need to, turn in this quest, but actually before that is in this episode. So you all come back now for our next episode, my really horrible voices. She's not even pretending, is she?
Bye.
Bye.